and listen to a story about a man named Jed. A poor mountaineer barely kept his family fed. And then one day he was shooting at some food, and up to the ground come a bubbling crude. Oil, that is, black gold, Texas tea. Well, the first thing you know, old Jed's a millionaire. The kinfolk said, Jed, move away from there. Said, California is the place you ought to be. So they loaded up the truck and they moved to Beverly Hills, that is, swimming pools, movie stars.
The junkyard, yeah, 'cause I still feel like a new Corvette. It might take a little longer, but I'll get there. Well, I don't need your rocking chair. I don't need your rocking chair. Your chair at all, or your Medicare. I've still got neon in my veins. This gray hair don't mean a thing. I do my rocking on the stage. You can't put this possum in a cage. My body's old, but it ain't impaired. Well, I don't need this rocking chair.
Dreamed I went to heaven, and you were there with me. We walked upon the streets of gold, beside the crystal sea. We heard the angels singing, and someone called your name. We turned and saw this young man, and he was smiling as he came. And he said, friend, you may not know me now. And then he said, but wait, you used to teach my Sunday school when I was only 8. And every week you would say a prayer before the class would start. And one day when you said that prayer, I asked Jesus in my heart. Changed. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am so glad you gave. another man stood before you and said, remember the time a missionary came to your church and his pictures made you cry. You didn't have much money, but you gave it anyway. Jesus took the gift you gave, and that's why I'm here today.
Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am a life that was changed.
One by one they came, far as the eye could see. Each life somehow touched by your generosity. Little things that you had done, sacrifices made, unnoticed on the earth, in heaven now proclaimed. I know up in heaven you're not supposed to cry, but I am almost sure there were tears in your eyes as Jesus took your hand and you stood before the Lord. He said, my child, look around you, for great is your reward. Thank you for giving to the Lord. For I am a life that was changed.